Nazar lidi, zdraví vás Rokinek a já vás vítám u dalšího videa a dnes tu máme Far Cry 4. Ano, máme tady druhou sérii na Far Cry 4 a toto je první epizoda a doufám, že se vám bude líbit, takže jdeme na to.
Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased.
Hey. Passport.
What's happening?
जहाँ पे आ रहे हैं? पटना बॉस।
पटना?
पटना में क्या?
परवाह है तो
बाड़ में जा।
लेकिन हमारी रेंज में
है। मैंने कहा बाड़ में।
कुछ है? अभी तक कुछ नहीं।
कोई बात नहीं बॉस, कोई बात नहीं, ले लो।
चुप। मिल गया? कुछ मिल गया? आलो।
चलो चलो। बस से निकलो।
रुक! रुको!
साले!
Distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job, and you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shoes. At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party
waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type.
I like it.
I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know? Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little picture right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. It'll be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
Give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more, you know, chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Deplure. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. R.J. Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. Look at this, with the smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight, when too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me. No. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see here. Give me... Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with R.J. Gale. You'll love this part.
Help.
A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Cry for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy.
Help!
From your diaphragm! Help! Help! Shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
Abych řekl pravdu, tak teď zrovna nevím moc co dělat, neboť on řekl, že máme počkat, ale tady mi to píše, že to tady máme prozkoumat. Podíváme se, tady nějaké svíčky, jo, to vypadá docela dobře. Grafika ujde, tam někdo chodí.
What the fuck?
Jo? Really? To už ani nevím, že mám tady auto. A máme tady nehorlavé dřevo. Nějací lidi tady chodí. Můžeme se podívat i foťákem. A co jde? Nějaké tuktuky. Nějací lidi. Tady máme i legendu. No. Opičky. Opičky, manky. Někdo tady trošku křičí. A to nám nebude v tuhle chvíli ani moc vadit. My si tady budeme pokračovat s naším autogenem. A nebo to trošku zrychlíme teďka. Dáš svíčky, jo, ty vypadají dobře, tady to taky dáš. Konečně. Dobrý. Dobré. No jo, fakt to jde. Co vy tam děláte? Jo, vy opravujete tuk-tuk, no tak to se musí nechat. Dnešní společnost nám tady dělá tuning. Tuning zní docela dobře. Protože chutná jak tuning. Tak to zní dobře. Až co to? Bude dobře. To tu zamčen, prázdné. No, ukáž, co tady máme. Kamínky nemáme. Opice nám utíkají, to je zvláštní. Takže se opravíme. Nehořlavé židle, ale tenhle roh stolu. Je očividně hořlavý. To i jiné rohy.
Jo. Takové zvláštní závěsí. Jo, ty jsou dobrý. Máme tady světlo. Jo, tady jsou další. Je, tady máme ten vrtulník. Co ještě tady máme? Jo, takže my to máme prozkoumat a počkat tady na něho. Chápeme. Ale to jsem, já jsem nevěděl, že prozkoumávání se tady používají jako i autogen a takovýhle věci. No jo, ještě že máme obvazy. Tady něco máme. To je dobré, ale tady to neznám. Čís, tak si opište. Jo, hory. Dobrý polštář. Taky dobrý polštář. Nehrajte si s těma s autogenem v místnosti. A třeba tady koberec nechytne. Dobré. Zajímavé. A co lustr? Jo, ten je taky dobrý. To tenhle. I zavážíme obvázkem ručičku, to nám pomůže. Asi si fakt nemáme správně hrát se sírkama, že? Jak lidí tady je? Jak dlouho se má čekat? Řekl, že za chvilku přijde, jinak co? Už tady nebaví podpalovat v jeho závěsi. Ne, proskočit se tady taky nedá. No jo, kolik ty lidi, tam taky, jo, ještě tady nějak hodně lidí. Sedím, že ho zrovna nikdo neslyšel, že? Je to divný. Ale máme tady náš autogen, takže... tady někdo fakt chodí. Váš? Tady někdo? Je. Jo. To vypadá dobře. Fakt jo, jako uberu. Tak radši si schováme naši kameru a budeme tady pokračovat s naším autogenem. Jo, nechytl stůl. To je divný. Shift control nic nedělá. A by se jako jela rád třeba na zem. Ten jsou už hoří asi po 150, ale jinak dobrý. Fakt to má své kouzlo, 15.
Jo.
No. Já myslím, že je čas na zrychlení. Tak si užijte ten.
Fantastic. You, sir, are a gentleman. I sincerely apologize. We saw terrorists in the area and yada yada. The Crab Rangoon, right? It's... Fabulous. Mm. Well, come on, let's go.
No. Zajímavé. Tak, to bude asi závěr, nebo co pak?
Three-point landing. You know, part of me is surprised your mother asked for you to bring her all the way back here. Thank you, Comron.
You want me to follow?
Jesus Christ. Yes, boy, the ashes aren't going to scatter themselves. Your mother ever tell you about your father?
Never know.
Mohan, the great protector of the Golden Path. He was a cunt. He hauled your mother out, sent her to spy on me. But we fell in love. We had a child. And that is when Mohan showed his true colors. He drove you and your mother away. Even killed your sister, Lakshmana. Which brings us here. Lakshmana shouldn't be alone anymore. I'm so glad we're finally back together.
after you.
Máme tady nějakou knížku. Ježíš, my bereme knížky, no, tak to je dobré. Možná už bude konec?
Oh, good. You feel better now? Get it out of your system? Maybe now we can finally shoot some goddamn guns.
Takže já vám děkuji za zhlédnutí, pokud se vám tenhle série líbila, dejte like, pokud ještě nemáte, dejte odběr, pokud chcete další videa nebo chcete tuhle sérii vidět nějak trošku jinak, napište. Možná bychom si mohli zahrát ještě jednou Far Cry 4, takže toto je poslední díl, zatím teda prozatím, takže děkuji, takže si vychutnejte titulky a čau, u dalšího dílu.
ਪਰਦੇਸੀ ਨੂੰ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਨਿੱਤ ਦਾ ਰੋਣਾ ਪੈ ਜਾਊਗਾ ਦੇ ਦਿਲ ਪਰਦੇਸੀ ਨੂੰ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਨਿੱਤ ਦਾ ਰੋਣਾ ਪੈ ਜਾਊਗਾ ਨਾਲ ਰੰਜੇਟੇ ਜੋਗੀ ਦੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਜੋਗਣ ਹੋਣਾ ਪੈ ਜਾਊਗਾ
Takže gratuluji všem, co to dokoukali až sem.